Okay, let's cover how to rename a file. There are a couple of ways to rename a file. I'm going to use the callout feature in this example. You click on the ellipses next to the file that you want to rename, and click the ellipses again to open the drop-down menu. Now you click Edit Properties. Now what is properties exactly? Well, it's simply information about the file, and one piece of information that a file has is its file name. So let's say we want to change the file name slightly by adding construction dam to the file name. When I'm done, I just click Save and our file has been renamed. Now I'll quickly show you how to delete files in a library. You click the ellipses next to the file you want to delete. Click the ellipses again on the callout, and then you click Delete. And yes, we do want to send it to the recycle bin. Let's go to the recycle bin by clicking Site Contents. Now I can click the recycle bin link on the page. Here's our file in the site's recycle bin, and this is the place to go if you accidentally delete a file and you want to recover it. To recover a file, you can select it and then simply click Restore Selection. And then going back to our document library, we'll see that the file we deleted is back in the library. And that's deleting files and restoring them, just in case you make a mistake and you didn't mean to delete a file.